there were many questions about my family stuff. At first, I'm...
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. 안녕하세요, 다우드 킴입니다. So today I will make some question contents. I think I didn't do it for a long time. The reason why I do it is actually I come back to YouTube since almost 3 months. So I think you guys can curious about my situation. So that's why I prepare.
But before that, I want to introduce you a really interesting service that I use it really well. It's Express VPN.
With this VPN service, you can change your online location to one of the 94 countries and watch more than thousands of movies or TV shows. Okay, for example, change the VPN to Turkey, and if you connect and enter the Netflix, you can watch like Isla or Harry Potter and the Lord of the Rings, which can only be seen in Turkey. And if you connect to Australia, you can watch Korean dramas like 꽃보다 남자, Who is with Flower, which is like classic dramas in Korea. If you are not even in Korea, if you connect to Korean VPN, and you can watch tons of Korean dramas and movies. Actually, this is really fast and connected with just one button, so it's really convenient to use. I've been using this for a year and I really use it so well in Pakistan, Saudi Arabia and Turkey. And if you go to expressvpn.com/doubtkim, you can get a special offer of 3 months free. So please use it and enjoy your thousands of different contents. Then let's start. Okay, Sophia, do you have any YouTube content you would like to do? So from now on, I think I want to focus more traveling video. I'm not sure, but if I can, maybe I'll try. Next country that you want to visit? Maybe I will go Indonesia first next month. And maybe Indonesia, Malaysia, Bangladesh, and I want to go Iran, and maybe I will go Germany in March. So I've never seen Europe before, but it would be very interesting. Your birthday, 21st July. BTS can become Muslim? Inshallah. I don't know, but God knows. How you feel about accept Islam? It's amazing. It makes me more peaceful and nice and feel being a more better person. So that's good. Favorite color? Beige. Nowadays, beige or ivory. My home is all ivory and beige. So, one Korean dish you recommend everyone to eat? 닭갈비 드셔보세요. 닭갈비 is good. What's your planning for future? Maybe traveling first, and then I don't know. Last thing you do before going to bed? 이거 요즘에는 I just read short surah with Korean Quran, and then I think nowadays I'm sleeping with Netflix almost every day. And then when will you go to Bangladesh? I will try to go this winter if the visa is acceptable. What do you think about Pakistan? I love Pakistan a lot. I really love Pakistan. Oh, it's good. What's your MBTI? ENFP. Well, no plan. Emotional, no plan, outgoing. Do you want to speak Urdu? Yes. Merhabesedo, meranam, Daud Kim hai. Are your friends with you in Korea or Muslim? Oh, actually, I don't have Korean Muslim friends in here. So they are Christian, but like Brian Drake, they really understand and respect me. So there's no problem. And why your vlog is too late? It was because my mom was sick. And Korean like Muslim? It's case by case, I think. Some people like, the others don't like. Depends. Do you have a girlfriend? No. Next question. Is it hard for a Muslim girl to live in Korea? I think it's case by case. I think there are not many discrimination, but it's really hard to find the halal foods and the prayer place at first. So it could be difficult at first time. But if you're used to it, then there are always solutions, so don't worry about this. Your age, 30 years old. Who is your favorite Korean actor? I think
그 요즘에 전 종서라고
제가 호러 영화 진짜 좋아하거든요. 연기를 진짜 잘하시더라고. Who's your role model? Karam 형제님, the Korean Muslim who studied in Medina right now. Is a Korean boy will marry a foreign girl? There are so many people who marry with foreign girls nowadays, so 진짜 많습니다 요즘에.
네, 그리고 there were many questions about my family stuff. Yeah, you can see. At first, I'm so sorry that I can't say everything because it's my private life. But I hope there will be no misunderstanding. And I also don't want to talk about this stuff again. So we are separated since last July, almost a year and a half ago. I really tried my best, really did my best, but it doesn't work well. And yeah, I'm sorry that I can't tell you everything. But I don't want to blame anyone, and I also don't want to people talk about this stuff in bad way. So I hope you guys understand about this. Yeah, I'm trying my best. So I hope you guys don't talk about this stuff anymore, I hope. Yeah, so actually there were many questions, but I'm sorry that I didn't answer everything. But maybe next time I will do Q&A again. Then thank you for watching my video. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. 마사람아, 감사합니다. 안녕. Oh, and there were some questions about my new place, so I will show you. Wait.
Oh, this is the place, rooftop place.
Kind of nice place. Oh, and the weather is nice today. Ta-da! Oh, I think I should clean up first, but.
일단 들어오면. Okay, so this is the door. And. Yeah, messy.
So this kind of interiors I did in myself. Actually, when I moved here, there was nothing. So
요거는 제 그냥 서랍장, 수납장. This is my GoPro camera. Oh, why? 왜 여기 있어? 잠깐만.
아, 여기 뭐 그런 이런 전 잡단, 잡동사니들 넣어놓는 곳입니다. I have to clean up here. Too many stuff.
This is the book. Muslim friendly restaurant. You can see the all the halal restaurants in Korea and the address and how tasted and blah blah blah.
I can survive with this book.
And this is the perfume from Saudi Arabia. So I use it really well. This, it reminds me that I'm in like Arab countries. So it's really nice. This is my Korean Quran for studying and plants. And actually, this is one room, so there is my bed, and this is my chair and desk that I work. 끝합니다, 뭐. There are not many things to show you, but anyway. 여기 들어가면은 그겁니다. 옷장, my closet.
This is my old closet. There are not many, but anyway.
그리고 here is my chicken. Oh, I have to wash the dishes, but anyway. 부엌입니다. The sauce and ingredients and oh, this is coffee. And oh, 여기 어디 갔어? Where's my salt? Yeah, salt is here. Okay, pepper and
there are many like instant noodles, Indomie from Indonesia, Malaysia.
Okay, that's it. 가면 합니다. Good. 작죠? It's very small but very cozy and comfortable. Yeah, so I showed you my cozy home. Then see you next time with another video. Bye bye.
I've been waiting, I've been hurting, 'cause I've been falling. I need your help. My heart is breaking, so tired of crying.